Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 259 of Fallout 4. Last episode, we were down, the Quincy Police Station, and then we got the third to last, but this is the second to last that we're at, holotape for the Eddie Winter questline. I think it was the third holotape or whatever. We had so much shit, of course, from looting Quincy Ruins that I had to go all the way back to Hangman's Alley, drop all of that off, met all kinds of resistance on the way back to Sentry Bots, and just the whole shebang. Dropped it all off, had like over 2,000 some pounds, and made our way over to the Coast Guard pier, and you can see there's blood bag things everywhere, so I fully expect, well, he's sitting down. Can I see him here? Oh, he's only 16. It's a random frag mine. Okay, there's a suicider, which is the scariest part. He's the one I would like to take down, if anything. That was the headshot.
I don't think we're
okay,
alone.
He's dead. I wanted to kill him with this because it's suppressed and it's cheaper than using the, Can I shoot you from here?
What's that?
Of course, it's cheaper than using the Gauss Cannon. Ugh, how is that not a hit? There's super mutants to my left. There's quite a few. But we're cautious. We're not under danger. Why are they shooting at me? They shouldn't know where I am. Why are those missing? Oh, that explains it. Okay, where's the hound? Where's the hound? I can't see through the bush. I need to loot this the hounds real quick. Or I need to fall back and remember where they died. Something like that. It's difficult to keep track of all these corpses in the bushes. And I want to loot them. Gotta maintain cover here. Okay, where's he at? I can't see him personally. I can't see him. Too many trees. This is a bad spot. Where'd that other hound die at? Fuck. I want the loot, but I also don't want to get hit. Okay, those are all headshots. There we go. Ooh, I thought you were dead. Well, you flinched. Are you legendary? What level are you? Can I see you with bats? You're 35. You know what? You've earned this. What? The mist? I must have hit the invisible thing on that lamppost there. Or whatever the hell it is. Power line. Where's the other super... Where's the other hound? Yeah, okay. That's the skirmisher. Where'd the hound go? Don't make me miss the loot. I wanted to keep track of it, but then I start getting shot at. There's two. There's you, and then there's the other dude. God damn it. I fucking hate losing the bodies like this when I'm trying to loot them. Alright, well. We'll forsake it. The only thing probably would have had on him was meat anyway. You're dead. Is it just you? Or did I just hear another one? No, maybe I didn't. I thought I heard another one. Alright then. You. I'll just take all your shit, and eventually we'll drop it all off on one corpse and have Nick loot it when I become over-encumbered. But I'll give this one more check. One more check. Super Mutant Hound. Did you just disappear into the ether or something? Oh, there you are. They're so hard to find! When they are in the shrubs like that, so hard to see. Oh, what's this? A generator. Oh, it's one of those material thingies. Alright, let's see. We've used one of these before. Scan for components, ammo, or explosives. Let's see. I think I've done nuclear material before. Go find some ballistic fiber. Ballistic fiber's a motherfucker to find. And apparently I'm supposed to just let that thing go and not actually follow it, which seems silly to me that I'm not supposed to go follow that. Like, why would they physically put the fucker in here and not have me track him? But it'll apparently just put like a little thingy on my map. And yes, I did see that back there, but we're not here to clear. I'm here to kill shit and loot. So maybe we'll have some ballistic fiber things show up on my map soon, which is great. I'm all for extra things on my map for later so I don't miss it. But let's look around this vertibird. What do we got here? I can take that and I can barely reach. Ooh, USCG holding cell key. I'll pretend that's important and I didn't need to. I probably didn't need that. I probably could have picked the lock, but somebody shoot. Would have preferred to pick the lock for XP. We get my lurks? No. Alright. Let's get closer here to the tower. There's a lot of super mutants that I need to loot. Coast Guard pier discovered. Excellent. Yeah, I'll take what's left of you. okay, I guess those were your hands I looted.
Or something?
Yeah, I'm building a collection of super mutant hands. Nick, do you want to join me? Can I loot this? Thank you. I thought I killed somebody in here, but I guess it was the dude down there that fell. Gunfire? Oh, I see something. We have a dog eating somebody. It looks like just a normal settler, too. I wonder if that's Gene. If it was, he's dead now. It kind of looked like Gene from a distance, but I don't know if he can die. Alright, take the Coast Guard hat. Can't take that lantern. Not much I could have done anyway. They're way too far away. That's that shit they just load off in the distance that you kind of end up finding the aftermath of all the damn time. No traps. They're super mutant, so I wouldn't expect anything too good. Antimicrobial. Oh, nice. It's one of those things that prevents stuff. Nice. Makeshift batteries are great resources. Great resources. They're heavy as all shit, but we'll give it to Nick. Very nice. Let's just loot the outskirts first. Thought I heard something else. Thought I heard another gunshot, but I guess not. It's probably for the best. Ooh, actually I have to unlock this one. And before I open this, there's something waiting for me that I don't want to be waiting for me. I gotta find the spot. Alright, that's where she likes it. Good shit.
Nice.
What? A light, really? Fuck out, why would a light turn on me here? Alright, well, I guess we're okay. Kind of expected something with that light turning on like that. Alright, Nick's gonna have to take some of the stuff off me here soon. I've been picking up quite a bit of junk. A lot of heavy shit, a lot of weapons and stuff. Let me check my weight. Yeah, 247. You just get a feeling for when you're like, I'm probably really close to being overweight. after looting as much stupid shit as I have, it's kind of become like sixth sense. Okay, all of this stuff. We'll find a container here shortly for him to loot. I can pretty much just trade it to him, though. I probably will do that instead. Okay, a broken terminal and then the functioning terminal. There it is. Overweight. So, for now, again, I always want to give the junk items to him first, because there's many of those. They're usually not very heavy. I could give him more, because I do have rifle, pistol, and some boards. That gets my weight down quite a bit. And he'll just loot it all at once. But you could trade it to him, or you could do this. Either way, he'll...
On the hunt for Eddie's
Shut up.
Stay there. Get that.
Either way, he'll loot literally everything in there that he can that I normally would have been able to. So he instantly took it all.
Yo.
Hey, Valentine.
Something to get off.
You gonna say something about your tapes, but like your audio cut out?
Your thoughts?
You think the Coast Guard had anything on Eddie Winter? The guy was a real avid smuggler in his day.
We're kind of in here.
We should go ourselves.
No.
Call.
No. Cancel. No.
Nick.
Time to hit the road again?
Yes.
Get back to the hunt for Eddie.
Cancel the discussion.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
All right. Now he's following me. Yeah, I don't want to send him home or anything stupid. So, requires? Does it require the USCG holding key? Let me see here. I realize I have the key, and this is what it's for, but you don't get XP for it if you do it that way. Can I do it alphabetically, please? Apparently pressing that doesn't. Why didn't invert it? Whatever. I'll scroll down. I can scroll super fast. It's okay. USCG. Really? Oh, it's because of the period. No, don't put that in there. Really? Why wouldn't it be right there? Is that under miscellaneous? Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I was going to put it away. It's probably right in front of me. I don't even care anymore. I'll get XP some other way. Got a comic book. Outstandingly nice. Awesome Tales. 5% damage with scoped weapons. I wonder if that means you have to be scoped in to get the damage, or if it just straight up has a scope on it. You know, could you like hip fire a rifle that has a scope on it? Abernathy is to the north, and they're pretty far away. God fucking damn it. What a terrible time for Abernathy to come under attack. Well, I gotta hack this. So it looks like... I don't know if I have enough time battering outsiders. Unlocking. So it's not gonna be the ING. Abandoned? No. Be storeroom. Alright. I don't know if I have enough time to loot this place and go to the next place and still hit up Abernathy in time. Inventors, defenders, so no. Buildings, probably not. Rear guard, no. No. Fortified? Nope, I'm just gonna start guessing shit because it's expert and it's a pain in the butt anyway. This is what we do. Nah, but I don't think I'm gonna have enough time to hit both places because Abernathy is far away. Let's actually look at this. So skeptical. Doctrines, I don't see the similarity, but there we go, that worked. Good. Security door, open door. So I guess I'll have to go loot this then run to Abernathy. It's not what I wanted to do. I could have been done with a fucking quest, but something unforeseen always comes up. Abernathy's well defended too. If anything, they should be able to defend the attack themselves. Maybe if we wait a little bit, they'll defend it. Holy shit, they've got a lot in here. Ooh. Really? I was like right there on the edge too. What the fuck? See that visual glitch? That was interesting. I'm going the wrong way. There we go. It's really hard to find that one little spot. She's picky. Okay. This is a novice one. She never cares. She just takes it where she can get it. I see how it is. Okay. And the terminal doesn't work. Bunch of ammo. A fair amount of ammo, actually. This would be a good place to hit up regularly as loot reloads. Yeah, buddy. I like that stack of ammo. That was quite nice. All right, that appears to be just about everything in here. Pop a quick save, and let's finally use this terminal. Fucking Abernathy, come on. You have so much defense. You've got this. I didn't get the tape here, though, so I got to keep looking. It might be upstairs. 266-SM Connor smuggling logs. Jiko 00, 53 Jangles dolls knockoffs removed by Biohazard Disposal Division. Jiko 01, 108 wooden toy soldiers removed by Biohazard Disposal Division. 15 packages Tasty Lad snack cakes donated to Helping Hands Food Bank. 155-H Winter holotape logs. Shouldn't update the map because everything should be discovered. Edwy 03, holotape 03, we already know this one. Delivered Officer Hart, Quincy PD. Edwy 04, holotape 04, an evidence lockup, Natick Police, which is the one we're going to. Edwy 09, holotape 09, to be filed Commonwealth Coast Guard evidence safe. 578-TF Doe trafficking logs. Joe Doe 00, 120 units of injectable drugs stamped with seal, property of Chase R&D, collected by Major Newton, U.S. Army. 417 UA Maloney unauthorized absence logs. Burma 00 assignment papers for Miss Maloney dated to 10-02 and Coast Guard evidence locker. T6-Day J Burma 01 two tickets for Big Bill and the Barn Burners dated for 10-02 and Coast Guard evidence locker. T6-J Burma 02 one photograph William Big Still Harrison and Miss Maloney recovered from Miss Maloney's person. Status in Coast Guard evidence locker. T6-J. And I don't think I need to use the door control. Actually, I may have to. Case 881-HM Wright homicide logs. Marwer 00, one photograph set of victim at scene transferred to Federal Officer A. Jeanette, Serial Homicide Division. Marwer 01, Coast Guard dress uniform severely waterlogged. Recovered from Ensign Wright. Status transferred to Officer Jeanette. Janet? I'm going to go Janet. Marwer 02. Two Nuka-Cola caps recovered from Ensign Wright's ocular cavities. That thing again. Transferred to Officer Janet. The whole caps on the eyes thing. Oh, that's the door behind me. Okay. I already have it open. I thought it was this door in front of me. Looks like I can just straight up open. Okay, I didn't know if that was locked or something stupid. Okay, let's get up top. Yeah, I've got to hit up Abernathy. I can't fuck that up. Okay, there's the tape. So let's play it. This is 09.
Message to Claire Pazinski. Time to start thinking about a vacation. How does 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you? Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford. Maybe a week in that little bed and breakfast in Kilkenny. And don't worry, we don't have to take my cousin Stephen with us. Let him get out of the country on his own. I told him to threaten that cop, not blast him in the face with a shotgun. He can rot in that abandoned fishery down in Union Wharf for all I care. Love you.
He didn't do the
Eddie Winter signing off.
Okay, I was about to say, he didn't do the Eddie Winter signing off thing on that one, which would have been interesting. Because that's sort of his thing for every tape. Yeah, Bobby Pinn was already pretty fucked up. That was a really hard advanced one.
Nice.
Alright, take all of that shit. Okay, we're not overweight yet. Good stuff. Looks like I can still go up top one more. But I feel like, I mean, I could probably try to run over to the place next door and get the tape and get the fuck out. But I feel like I do not want to fuck up Abernathy at all. Like, I don't want to fuck up a settlement attack and deal with the aftermath. I want to get it done, get the XP for it, and get everybody's praise and all that jazz. It's just bad to fuck up settlement attacks in general. At least I feel. And it's not like I can't just run straight back down. Okay, we're overweight again, but Nick still has room. Where are you? Here you are.
Hey.
Trade. Okay, so he can definitely carry stuff. So for now, he's taking the heaviest junk that I can give him. Oh, baby. Okay, now that pre-war money is weightless, so it didn't really matter if I did or didn't. Okay, can't fall there. There's no reason to fall there. Nuka-Cola, some booze. Nick broke his fucking legs. He's gonna ask me to heal him. Just watch. And you. Alright, let's get down. So Nick fell off the fucking building and broke his goddamn legs. Where is he? Nick, come on. It sucks because this thing is just over there. I could try to beeline it, but... Because we're going to unlock dialogue with when I get that, we're probably going to unlock dialogue with Nick, and he's going to want to talk. And I can't be bothered. Nick, please. Come on. You didn't, like, break your leg, did you? No, you didn't. You're not on the map. I'm looking to have him come over here. Nick, you're fucking wasting time. Here, just fucking teleport to me. I'll just start moving. Alright, we got to pathfind this. Are we just going straight north? Or we gotta go kinda at the angle I'm going right now is good. Come on. Just teleport to me, you twat. I'm about to start dropping stuff off. I'm about to start dropping crap off. Teleport to me. I don't hear footsteps. Here you are, you dumbass.
Here's what I've got.
Ooh, I broke my leg again. Okay, combat rifle. That we're already underweight. That's good enough. Nice. Yeah, I severely dislike their ability to break their own legs just because they can't pathfind, because Bethesda, and then you're penalized for it. And it's very, very common, too. From any kind of, like, layered building, you're going to experience a follower that breaks their legs. I sort of don't want to just run past any combat we encounter, because I have a lot of AP, and I'm very capable of kind of booking it at this point. Especially with, I did get the solar thing, right? The one that lets me get AP quicker or whatever in the sun. I feel like I did. I feel like it's very easy for me as a character to just book it now. Okay, I need to go a little bit more north this way. And I could probably outrun everything. And there's one perk that if I go in water, they completely forget where I am. I could just, like, dick with them at this point and just stick to the water. Thank you, Aqua Boy. Alright, let's swim faster. Hold space, or hold shift. Go super fast. Can you hold shift on the surface? There we go. Wasn't working for some reason. Get that movement speed out. Get the lead out. Is this the bridge that I crossed when I was following Dogmeat? Maybe? I don't think so. Yeah, it is. There's Fort Hagen. I think this is the bridge. Okay. Yeah. I faintly remember it, obviously, because I kind of booked it through. Wasn't paying much attention. We weren't here to clear. We were here to get the quest done. Yeah, I'm just going to stick to the water as much as I can. Looks like I might need to go up here, though. Unless I can go underneath this bridge. We'll see. Seems to be a good way to avoid combat. it's healthy exercise. My guy needed it. I don't think my guy really needed it. Can I go under that? No, I can't. This is like some kind of dam. Come on. My guy, I feel like I can jump higher out of water than I can jump on land. My guy's a fucking salmon. Oh, this jump though. This jump, we're quick saving. Let's do it. Make sure we're still going the right way. Here we go. Don't break your leg. Nice. No legs broken today. What do we have? One of those APC carriers over here again? Yep. It's kind of tank. It's like a suit. It's like a pseudo tank. Looks more like an APC. Hey. Is this the water treatment plant? Yeah, this is. Well, Super Mutants used to be. This is where I first saw the vertibird that crashed. I remember this place. Does anybody respawn here? Nah. Doesn't seem like that's the case. Awesome. Abernathy, I'm coming to you. I mean, I've got some stuff to drop off, so it's okay, but I was right next to that place, and I was really banging. Hey, there goes a car falling off the bridge. This game can't load cars. Me and many other people have noted. Ooh, what do we got here? Okay. They heard me on that one. That's bad. I've got no cover. They're closing the gap. I can find a rock. Me and many people have noticed that, where cars load in, fall, and flail, and do stupid shit. As much as I want to kill you guys, I'm kind of just going to pass up the offer. Like, I'm in a bit of a rush. And I've killed you guys 1,000 times before, so unless you come at me, I think I'll just ignore you. Oh, hey, look, the Mylark's back. Whoa! You see that? You saw that, right? Like, what the fuck? I just teleported. Like, no joke, just straight up teleported. I was scoping in to shoot this dude in the butt. So much for my sneak attack bonus. What the fuck? Fallout, please. That was weird. Okay, sneak attack to the butt. I mean, everybody likes one of those now and then, but apparently it was a little too much for this dude. Here you go. Okay, let's get our asses up top. Giving sneak attacks to the butt. Oh, yeah. And Abernathy, make sure I'm still making a good line towards you. Pretty much just north then at this point. All right, keep running. We're almost there. Watch, any money, I'll get there, and it'll say attack defended, or Abernathy defended itself, or I'll get there, I'll kill you one thing, and then it'll be over. These settlement attacks. I really wish if you had enough defense, it would, like, just strip, kill them all, and just tell you. I don't think I'm even worried about the rads. We're going to Abernathy. We've got a decontamination arch there, and if not, I'm making one. I want one of those at every settlement, because they are so good. Oh, God. Not having to use Radaway and Rad-X at all to get suppressed immunity. That's nice. Are we near the spot with the behemoths? I hear they don't respawn. So, just like look over here as I walk. I don't see you. That kind of sucks. Okay, we're almost there. We're really close. Let's just keep moving. And of course, we have Sunshine Tidings to my left, which I would like to have visited, but I guess I can visit on my way back down, just to maybe check the crops, harvest some things, reassign people if I got new people. We'll see. Yeah, I've gone through here before. Oh God. There's two of them. Are they going to fight one another? Oh, is he pathing to me? Hold on. He might be pathing to me. Where'd he go? Did he go up top to kill the provisioner? There's one up on the bridge. I don't know why, I just got XP. There's two Deathclaws here. I was going to say this is where the Mylarks are. Oh, they're attacking the settlement. Is that Rust Devils? I hear lasers. Explosions are my rockets. I bet. Did they kill a Deathclaw? Like, did something come up here and die? I heard the pew-pews. I don't see any corpses. I don't see any dead people in here. I didn't realize this is not the place. Why is he fucking... Get out of here, Yaogwai. It wasn't some luck. I shot it in the face. It's skill. Get out of here. Man, shit's just trying to kill us. What's going on, man? The crop's loading yet? Yes. Okay. Abernathy, you're going to have to wait.
Growing well.
No, Abernathy's not going to have to wait. I can't do that. I was just digging around. I really wanted to see if the Deathclaws came up here. They crossed the bridge. That happened. So unless they pathfound back to where they originally spawned, there's Deathclaws like really close by. And it's scary. Because I'm in the open. And they fucking hurt. So they definitely killed you. You were just a raider. Okay, I thought you might have been like a provisioner. Okay, they just destroyed some raiders, man. Mylark, there's one Deathclaw. And aha, he's still on the bridge. Okay.
Psst, check it out. Bring that here.
Come on, loot this person.
What I can do.
Yeah, loot this other
Take
person.
Anything good.
We have two Deathclaws in our vicinity. And I kind of want to kill them both.
Hey, grab that.
Come on, Nick. Loot this.
Get that. Check it out.
The one down below is going to be easy to deal with because I can cheese the shit out of it. This Deathclaw up here poses a bit of a problem because it's on an equal playing ground. I can't really get a good shot on it from here. I can get up top, maybe. A car. I just saw its tail. Oh, let me move around. I can mess with them if I get on those rocks, too. Alright. If I could shoot your belly. Yeah, I think I got him in the belly. Got him in the belly in the first one, I think. That's their weak spot. Okay, there's this one down here as well. I'm not going to shoot you in the belly so much as I'm going to shoot you in the face. You know what? Come up to me. Come up to me. Okay. Nick, come on.
Here. Heads up. Get that pistol.
It's hurt, so it's going to run up here to us and we'll finish it. Or bring
Grab
the loot
gun over there.
To us. Yeah, you fight that, Mylark. Really? The Mylark's living that long? Here, shoot me. Come on.
Heads up. Go check that body.
Go check that body, Nick. Where's the where are the main chunks at? Okay, here he comes. Should be able to deal with him pretty quickly. Don't throw Nick off the edge, please. I kind of need him to loot stuff. Sorry, Deathclaw. Nick, heads don't. Up. Nick.
Here. Take anything.
Ignore
good.
The Mire Lurk. Nick, ignore the Mire Lurk. It didn't do anything to you. Come on. You prioritize the corpse. Loot the Deathclaw. That was the only threat. The Mire Lurks and Mire Lurk.
Grab that.
We don't care about those.
Get that. Pick that up.
I just realized I decapitated that raider.
Take that. See if he had anything worth taking.
Really, is it done and done? I still see shit on him, Nick.
Grab anything useful.
Count on
there
it.
There we go.
Check it out.
Good plan. Okay.
See if she had anything.
Yeah, that raider. This dude needs looted. Okay. I'll just take it myself. There's the other Deathclaw over here. All right, come on. We got to get to Abernathy. Deathclaw, me gold plater, flip plater. I'll take. Nick, I'm just going to take this and be over encumbered because you're a dumbass. And hope that you follow me. Come on. Come on. Ah, he's so dumb. Ah, we're so close to getting rid of him, too. That's the best part. That's the absolute best part. You have no idea how relieved I am to be rid of him for a little bit. Just drop this stuff all off in one little spot. That's super heavy, but Nick can at least pick
look
that
alive.
Up.
Grab that.
Come on. Look, you were running. Now you're going to take your time? Okay, now you're running.
Get that.
I like how the hide's all rolled up.
Take that.
For the Agwai.
Grab that.
And do. Gold plater, flip plater.
As long as you're carrying.
Yep, I'll take it myself. Yeah, I'll carry it because you're too incompetent. Thanks, Nick. Hey, Abernathy is straight up this way. Excellent. Alright, so we're almost there. But guys, it looks like it's time to wrap the episode up. Unfortunately. Episode, oh god, I don't even know what, 249? 259. Oh, hey, look, there's a mongrel. Couple mongrels. Episode 259 of Fallout 4. Abernathy's under attack. Unfortunately, I could have just gone straight from there to there, but I didn't want to fuck that quest up. Of course, settlement attacks, worst time, but we'll deal with the settlement attack, make it back to Nada, complete the quest, and be rid of Nick. It'll be amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time.